peserta yang baru first time. Sebab tadi semua tu macam okay, you ask them to do.
Pilih
Maria ke? Awak dulu. Takde, dia buka macam ni. Dia lari ke kiri kanan dua, habiskan. Farah pun takde.
Okay, ready, come. Apa question?
Okay. Kenapa tak terus tanya? Siapa tak boleh buat jumping jack yang biasa? Straight away. Okay, terus demo. Kalau tak ada, okay guys, jalan.
Bismillah.
Makan kurma, baca doa. Thank you, thank you. Stand still macam, okay guys, boleh tak kita start? Boleh tak boleh? Okay, okay, benda ni, beritahu. So you got to separate. Okay guys, sebelum Nisha, sebelum kita cakap macam tu guys, apa dia patut buat? Apa dia patut buat? The rule of the game. Guys, dia mesti bermula dengan guys. Semua orang boleh masuk kan?
Hey, kuat.
Tak patah, tak apa kau.
Can work 10 second rest. Tiap rutin korang akan buat 2-2. Dia nak tahu benefit aku dapat apa. Naik, naik 2, turun 3. Up, tukar. Go.
Down.
Hold. Aiman, naik cepat. Satu.
Okay, hari ini kita buat training untuk coaches before coaches dan leaders kita be on the ground for them to actually start their own kawasan. So we've got about 24 coaches in 24 location. They all are going to be doing masing-masing punya kawasan. So hari ini special, kita punya rutin hari ini adalah rutin yang saya sendiri decide apa kita nak bagi. It's a little bit of taste of everything that we have in Fit Last Light yang station rutin lah. Of course we don't give them hiking and all that for today. So alhamdulillah training is done. Some of them just finish their case study. Ada lagi yang belum habis. The coaches will be going through an exam process before they really be on the ground. Thank you for watching guys. We'll see you again.